Prophet V.C. Zeta. Please subscribe, comment, and share.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm a disturbance.
Speak louder!
I'm a disturbance.
You are the what?
I'm a disturbance.
You are a disturbance?
Yes.
You disturb this man?
Yes.
In what?
Yes. Yes.
What are you disturbing?
Yes.
What are you disturbing?
Hey.
You say what?
Hey.
You disturb him?
Yes. Yes.
In which way?
Yes.
In which
yes.
way?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah? What are you doing to his life?
Yes. I want to destroy his life. So that he can go not to go to church.
You don't want him to go to church?
Yes, because he's a prophet.
It's a what?
This boy is a prophet.
This boy is a... It's a prophet.
What are you? What about you?
What do you want to do? What do you come here for?
What
do you come
what
here for?
What have you done to his career?
What have you done?
He destroyed him.
What have you done to his career?
He took a gift.
But he took his gift?
You took his gift?
Yes!
To where?
Yes.
Odise Queen.
To where?
Medise Queen.
In a sea. In a sea.
Elwanje.
In a sea. Who are you in this body?
You went a man Camerlo.
Who are you in this body?
Oman Namirlo.
Who are you in this body?
You went a man Camerlo.
I'm a demon. I'm a demon from. Oh.
You are the what?
Yes.
You are a demon from what?
I block.
You are a demon from where?
I'm a demon from the sea.
From the sea?
Yes. This boy.
Uh-huh.
This boy.
Uh-huh.
There's power. He's a prophet.
He's a prophet.
Yes.
How did you enter him? How did you enter him? How do you enter this body?
With friends. Friends.
You entered him through friends.
Yes.
So since he entered him, what have you destroyed in him? Since you entered him, what have you destroyed?
We knew that this year, if we don't disturb this boy, he will be far. He will be having many who disturb this boy since 2015.
Oh, since 2015.
Yes.
You disturbed this boy.
Yes.
How many are you? How many are you?
Me bangani kaya na.
Who are many?
Yeah.
Who are many?
Many.
Yes.
So you didn't saw this man when he came in. You didn't saw him when he came in.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Yeah.
Yes. We didn't know because the way he stay, they are prayerful. His grandfather and his grandmother is prayerful. They pray for him. Each and every day, because he knows that he's a man of God, this boy. This boy is a prophet. And we want to destroy his life.
Now you're leaving him. You say, what spirit are you? What spirit are you?
I'm from the sea.
You're from the sea?
Yeah.
Who are you in the sea?
We're safe.
You are the what?
We take his soul so that we can use somewhere.
You took the soul to use you somewhere?
Yes.
What spirit are you taking the soul? What spirit are you? Speak louder. What spirit are you?
You are daughters and son of Lucifer.
You are the what?
Daughters and son of Lucifer.
You are daughters.
Lucifer.
You are who?
I'm from Lucifer.
You are from Lucifer?
Yes.
You are the son of Lucifer?
Yes.
Oh, get out. Leave him. You're a demon. What? God. Out.
Please. This boy,
yeah?
This boy,
uh-huh.
Have power, he has a vision, he can change his life. This
okay, come here, on one knee, your time's expired. On one knee, I command you in the name of Jesus, on one knee, one, two, thank you, Lord. On one knee.
Yes, we're going.
On one knee. On one knee. I'm wasting my time in the name of Jesus. Three. Free. In Jesus' mighty name. Thank you, Lord. Be free. Son of Lucifer. Stand up. You are free. Come in.
Prophet V.C. Zeta, please subscribe, comment, and share.